All right, here's a look of the before. I just sanded it with that from the scuppers down to the point. And now I'm going to rejuvenate it. I'm using 1350 degrees. And as soon as this thing starts to darken the plastic, that's when I start moving it. There we go. I'm only doing half of the kayak just for the visual to show what this does to it before it. And it's not going to get all of the blemishes out because some of these are pretty deep. You can already see here how it's like, I just call it rejuvenating the plastic. Get the side here first. Hey, what's up? He's gonna start talking and he's not gonna stop. I can't hear anything he says, but he sits out there and he talks and talks and talks. I can't understand anything he's saying. And it's just this simple to bring your kayak back to life. Alright, I don't know what this black stuff is here. I think it's some kind of a wax, because when I heat it up, it gets shiny real fast. And then wipes up the t-shirt. I'm doing this with one hand. So. It had that spots all those spots all over the place over here. That'd be kind of quick. Yeah, see, most of it just comes right up. I think they had one of those wax sticks, the ones you use for like repairing surfboards and stuff. They call it a drip wax or something like that. But they just light it on fire and then let it drip onto the surface. But they drip that stuff everywhere. I guess wax would work. If you got like a little micro leak, it's just dribbling or something, you know. But here's what we look like. This area over here is untouched. This is what the whole kayak looked like. I haven't sanded this or nothing. I only sanded the front. And keep a spray bottle handy. Just to keep things cool. Yeah, that looks way better than what it was. Yep, it makes a heck of a difference. And that's how you rejuvenate the bottom of your kayak. I guess you could rejuvenate the top too, but I don't know. I'm assuming that it takes all of the brittleness out of it when they're really old. And I did a repair here, and I removed a repair from here and redid it. And then this one here, I just reheated it. I don't know if they used, I doubt it, but I doubt they used any mesh on that one, but I put wire mesh all the way around this one and then coated it with plastic. I mean, it could use a little more work, but for now, it's not leaking, so. Like I said, this isn't one of the high-dollar kayaks like the ones I have over here. So, I've already spent way too much time on this one for what it'll sell for. But like I said, I had an idea of using these two as a platform. Make a little catamaran out of them. I don't know. It was just an idea for now. Well, thanks for watching. If this helps you, teaches you how to rejuvenate your kayak, like, subscribe, give me a comment, send me a dollar. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye. All right, here's a little bonus footage. All of this has been sanded. So, just see what it looks like after you sand it. I mean, sanding, it just knocks all the little, get out of there. Just knocks all the little stuff off. All the big gouges and stuff will still be here. But just feeling it right here compared to what it was, it's a lot smoother. And again, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, and send me a dollar.